The penguin keeps it friggin' cold down here.
Think he'd turn up the heat if I asked.
Your funeral. This is the penguin's turn.
Case number Z4121K. Question. Is it the right of man to be free from himself? Free from the constraints of human behavior? The criminal Clayface certainly thinks so. He's shed all of his humanity.
This is the entry to the penguin smuggling operations underground. There's more than one way to the inner chambers. Tell you what, let's flip a coin. Tails, take the right passage. I'll catch up.
Don't say a word. Let me do the talking. There's a gang war raging in this city, and right now the Penguin is winning. But I'll tell you a secret. His operation will be mine. And if you're tempted to cross me, remember, dead men tell no tales.
Is working for the Penguin? Then the Penguin should watch his back. Hush doesn't work for anybody without an ulterior motive. Now keep going.
This is Commissioner Gordon to GCPD in Gotham. Harvey Dent, now known to you as Two-Face, has called in a location for the Penguin's alleged smuggling activities.
Harvey Dent, case number 1464B-1. The Penguin is cashing in on the Gotham gang war. He's making a tidy profit supplying arms. He's about to learn that two can play that game.
Hush is working for the Penguin? Then the Penguin should watch his back. Hush doesn't work for anybody without an ulterior motive. Now keep going. The Penguin's lair is deeper within these tunnels.
Chance is not on your side. This is the end of the line.
Let me flip my coin. Oops, it's heads. Sorry, you lose.
Penguin must have promised him a cure for his unfortunate condition. He hasn't yet learned that the cure is worse than the disease. There's a passage to the Penguin's lair in the main subway corridor. Get there on the double!
Two-Face wants in on my smuggling operations, eh? Doesn't he know I'm an upright citizen these days? Come on, boys! Show Two-Face's little fledglings what happens when they crash my coop!
Harvey Dent, case number 1464B-2. I met Bruce Wayne's family friend Tommy Elliott today at a dinner. Funny voice, very quiet, almost hushed. I wonder if he'd be interested in joining the district attorney's office. in a medical capacity.
Wake up, Bird Brain. We're here to shut you down. Bird in the hand is worth two in the bush, Penguin. And now, Two-Face rules this roost!
Well done. Pity you aren't working for me. Enjoy this momentary victory, Two-Face, or Harvey Dent, or whoever you are. The Penguin never puts all his eggs in one basket.
Over and over, end over end. Where will it land? Quick, call it. Heads or tails? Man or monster? Life or death? Who knows what chance will bring? Oh, I used to believe in rules, in laws, in shades of gray.
You're dead!
Until it all went up in smoke.
No! No, no, no! No!
So now I believe in the flip of a coin, and I forget about right or wrong, or good or evil, and simply find out if things are about to go from bad to worse.
Batman, are you reading this? This is Harvey. Harvey Dent. Listen, I know we've had our differences, but trust me. I can handle this takedown of the Penguin. I've got the new heroes to help me out.
I think the hardline stuff was gimmicky.
Is this the sort of thing you need, little mortal?
Everyone in tip-top shape over there? human. Begin transforming the prisoners, quickly!
In the way of our plans for Flash!
Detecting prisoners escaping. Sending reinforcements. The humans are escaping. Let the hairless apes get away.
Thank you.
all security forces. Repel the intruder.
Get me out of here before Grodd sees you. Use that control over there. Watch it! He's devolving those prisoners!
Devolving? Ignorant, vainglorious fools! You know nothing! Primitive scum! Tremble before Grodd!
Think fast!
Human, we will meet again.
I'm going to run the Gorilla City and check with Solovar. See you in a flash.
I hope this can help you, little mortal.
So you want to test your luck? I've uncovered the Penguin smuggling operation in Gotham's old subway tunnels. I say we roust that bird from his roost for the good of Gotham. I can see that you're surprised that I care. Let's just say, sometimes Harvey Dent wins the coin toss.
The Penguin keeps it friggin' cold down here.
You better hope Penguin doesn't hear you complaining.
Think he'd turn up the heat if I asked.
Your funeral.
This is Two-Face. Didn't you start this little gang war? Well, Penguin's taking all the credit. When I take over his operation, I'll be sure to mention you don't approve. So no need to attend this latest party. I'll catch you on the flip side.
Now,
This is the entry to the Penguin smuggling operations underground. There's more than one way to the inner chambers. Tell you what, let's flip a coin. Tails, take the right passage. I'll catch up. Say a word. Let me do the talking. There's a gang war raging in this city, and right now the Penguin is winning. But I'll tell you a secret. His operation will be mine. And if you're tempted to cross me, remember, dead men tell no tales.
Is working for the Penguin? Then the Penguin should watch his back. Hush doesn't work for anybody without an ulterior motive. Now keep going. The Penguin's lair is deeper within these tunnels.
Enough!
Chances not on your side. This is the end of the line.
Don't mess with the Penguin!
feathered friends are proof we're close to the Penguin's nest. He always did have a thing for birds. Vicious ones.
Harvey Dent, case number D574. Where does a man's loyalty lie? To himself? To others? Two sides of the same coin. Only one of them can show at a time.
Two-Face wants in on my smuggling operations, eh? Doesn't he know I'm an upright citizen these days? Come on, boys. Show Two-Face's little fledglings what happens when they crash my coop.
Wake up, Bird Brain. We're here to shut you down. Bird in the hand is worth two in the bush, Penguin. And now, Two-Face rules this roost!
Well done. Pity you aren't working for me. Enjoy this momentary victory, Two-Face, or Harvey Dent, or whoever you are. The Penguin never puts all his eggs in one basket.
Luck was on your side. Uncovering the Penguin smuggling operation is a serious blow to organized crime in Gotham. Like I said before, sometimes Harvey Dent wins the coin toss. This is one of those times. Thank you.
I've been monitoring Brainiac's bottles since the first attack, searching for signs of life or a weakness that we can use against him. Recently, there's been a rise in conversion activity in South Gotham, creating an army of citizens, a union serving only Brainiac. I'm sending teams to investigate. Head to the watchtower and access the terminal for more details. Batman out.
Lords of Order, grant us your favor.
The members of the Union are slaves to Brainiac's collective consciousness. What they're building in the streets has me concerned. Stop them, and keep them from spreading to the rest of Gotham. I'm going to figure out exactly what Brainiac's doing to them.
Chocolate in a single cup.
Objective.
May I take
inside.
Your order?
Weapons.